Heed these words, my knight. You shall become the blade of dawn that vanquishes the darkness, the shield of day's light that protects the righteous, and the brilliance of the sunset that burns away evil. Rise. From this day forth, you are a sword of Mitra. Your heart will know no doubt. Night's end is finally approaching. The sun shall set the eastern sky ablaze and be born anew.
Thank you.
See you around, Saren.
Thank you. I gotta admit, you've got a nice palace here.
Identify yourself.
I'm with the idiots camped outside your city walls. I tell you my name, but I don't like you.
You insolent!
Don't let him taunt you, Grandmaster. I suppose you have a message for us?
Straight to business, is it? All right. My army is all set to take this city by force. Of course, now that I've actually seen the place, I gotta ask if it was worth it. What would I even do with a backwater city like this anyway? Might as well tear the whole thing down, I say.
Hold your tongue!
Cool it, tin can. You're gonna want to hear this. It turns out, you got something we want more than your crumbling old city. Give us the adversary, and we'll leave.
This is surely a trap.
No deal.
You've got some backbone, Prince. I respect that. You ought to be careful, though. Something bad might happen to our hostage.
What hostage?
That's...
the emblem of the Chosen One! We finally find them, and they're a prisoner of the Flora.
Let's keep this simple. You give us the adversary, and we'll give you the Chosen One. That's all we want. What do you say, Prince? Won't you give peace a chance?
You must take me for a fool.
Give us your word that you'll stand down after the exchange.
Grandmaster!
I knew I liked you, holy man. You have my word. I'm sure you'll make the right call.
Seize the adversary!
We owe the adversary our lives. Do you really think this is Mitra's will?
Mitra's will is the protection and preservation of the Holy Land. Can we not assume that this is the reason the adversary was sent to us? We can save the souls of thousands of believers, and it will only cost the life of a single heathen.
You presume too much about the will of our god, Grandmaster.
Enough! Cernium, arrest the adversary.
I am no match for the adversary in battle. But I will lay down my life if Mitra wills it.
Cernium!
And yet, I don't hear Mitra's voice. Until I do, I cannot believe that this is the Sun God's wish.
What?
Forgive me, Grandmaster. We must work together or the city will fall. Everyone, put down your weapons! That spell is enough to hold him.
Saren, so you survived. Have you come alone?
My allies are keeping the flora distracted.
That would explain all the commotion. To attack the main camp so brazenly. Then you've brought the adversary.
You know about the adversary?
Indeed. I expected the adversary would lead the rescue mission personally. I miscalculated.
Then you too are a traitor!
It is more accurate to say that I'm taking advantage of them.
Explain yourself.
These low creatures are helping to restore my power as a celestial. The work is not yet complete, but it will be once I hand over the adversary.
The emblem.
Saren, I've had a revelation. We have been complacent. For so many centuries, we waited for the light to return to us. I have come to put an end to that. For I am the Chosen One. It is time to cleanse the land of non-believers and build a true paradise of the gods.
That's your vision?
Is that hesitation I hear in your voice? You haven't forgotten what they did to our home, have you? What they did to our people?
Never. But I... Adia, wait!
Not this time.
Heretical scum! I will repay them.
Sorry, but I'm not in the mood for death threats.
Over there! Capture them!
I do believe it's time for us to go.
But Gilmore...
Adversary, cover us! And get that emblem if you can!
Dare you! You heathen! Tell Saren that I am coming for the sword.
We better make ourselves scarce, matey. How about we don't throw ourselves at the glowing madman?
Catch them!
That's our cue to run!
What a sorry sight you are. Oh, did I hurt your feelings? You better keep your temper in check. It'd be a shame to bust your skull before you even got your powers back.
Once I have the Holy Sword, I swear that the sun's fury will swallow you whole.
Ooh, scary.
What's our next move?
I'm sick of sitting around. I say we attack.
Troops, prepare for battle!
You're wasting our forces. We should starve them out.
Oh, I'll be seeing to our victory personally. Their faith won't save them from me.
In the old tongue, Alvatians say in way and hay. My old tongue is rusty, but I think it means salvation is in Cernium. So, Saren, have you found your salvation?
No. No matter where I looked, I found no salvation. Roland, I should be used to losing everything I love by now. My home, old compatriots, new friends. My faith. When did you?
I get it now. You were using your injury as an excuse. Now that I know this, you're even more irritating than before. If your faith is wavering, if you're doubting your God, then why do all this? Why bind yourself to the Order?
My home was destroyed. So many innocents perished in the fire. My brothers and sisters fought to the bitter end. They sacrificed themselves to protect the Holy Sword.
Maybe so, but that doesn't mean you have to...
I'm the only one left. If I abandon the calling, their deaths, the countless sacrifices, they all become meaningless. Please leave me. The light will, must return to the sword.
Thank you. Thank you. Is this what has become of the Palace of Cernium? What a pity. It was beautiful once. But now, storm clouds blot out the sun, and the high flora swarm across the land like vermin. In our darkest hour, shall the holy sword be restored?
Once you are anointed as the Chosen One, what happens next?
A grand cleansing of the land! We begin with the flora. Then we remove the heretics and cultists who have been allowed to infest our city.
The other orders have been our enemies for so long, but we're finally at peace with each other. Surely it isn't necessary to expel them.
Expel? You have grown soft, Saren. Remember, every person has the choice to worship the sun or to be destroyed by its flame.
Saren!
It seems the flora will have to wait. First, I must deal with this heathen. You've sullied our sacred ground long enough. Prepare for oblivion!
Wait! Adia, run!
Did you truly believe you could best me? Farewell, Saren.
Saren, no!
You will... No! I am the Chosen One! This is impossible.
Saren, are you all right?
Adia. Now the sword will never find its light. I've ruined everything.
He wasn't the Chosen One.
What do you mean?
He was some sort of specter. They filled him with countless souls. Together, they were so powerful that they seemed like the Chosen One, but it was a trick. You're not like the others, Saren. Everyone here trusts and depends on you.
Gilmore's emblem.
The fact is, we're all rooting for you to become the Chosen One.
The emblem doesn't shine for me.
Thank you.
Aaron told me about the inscription on the sword. Alvation say, Inwe, and Hay. Why don't you try putting a little faith in yourself for once?
The emblem.
all of your books. I'm sorry. It's my fault they burned.
So much knowledge has been lost today. But that's nothing compared to all of the lives that were saved. Not another apology out of you. Today is a day of celebration, and you, my friend, are expected elsewhere.
Thank you.
The Order recognizes you, Chosen One.
I'm honored. I only stand here today because of my allies, and because of Adia and the Adversary.
Somebody had to shake you out of your misery.
It seems that everything turned out all right in the end.
You're welcome.
Saren looks almost happy enough to smile. Aye, she's earned a bit of happiness.
What's Saren doing here?
Is he not supposed to be here?
It's not that. I've just never seen him willingly walk into a crowd before.
Congratulations, Saren.
Thank you.
Now that you're the Chosen One, have you heard the voice of Mitra?
It seems I'm not yet ready for that honor.
I can show you how, if you like.
What do you mean?
Skarikers member der Ogard Mersif.
The sword. No, it can't be.
That's the seal stone?
Did I not warn you that it would only bring death?
Of lesser life forms.
Thank you.